autonomy, it brings to mind that freedom, really. You have the ability to do what you want to do, how you want to do it. Innovation is about designing change. So if we're talking about the intersection, it's designing change to allow freedom, in my mind.